The one hack that everyone should know about in Creative Cloud Express. Stick around. Hello, everyone, and welcome. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. If you are visiting for the first time, thank you so much for stopping by. Consider subscribing and liking this video. If you are returning, thank you as well. Today, I'm going to be sharing with you a hack, a trick, a tip, whichever way you want to call it, in Creative Cloud Express. I'm going to walk you through how to add spacing between paragraphs. Now, there isn't a way to do that now. And folks have asked me, Claudio, how can I add spacing between paragraphs? Well, today I'm going to share with you my special trick. But let's go ahead and dive right in. Here I am at express.adobe.com, and I'm going to walk you through how to add the spacing to the paragraphs. Let's go ahead and start with a brand new project. We'll go ahead and just choose custom size graphic and go with the standard option there, the default. We're going to go ahead and name this spacing paragraphs, just so I have this as a saved project. And I'm not going to worry too much about adding an image, as the focus here is on text. It's actually going to be a short video, and maybe one of my shortest ones. So here I have some text, and what I'm going to do here is add some generic text, or should I say some filler text. Let's go ahead and do the standard Latin there, lorem ipsum. And let's say that I am going to split this up into two paragraphs. So what I'm going to do is come up here to the text edit section. And because I do not know how to read Latin, I'm just going to go ahead and add spacing here. Now, if you see, I went ahead and added spacing, but nothing is happening to the actual text box over here. So here's a trick. What you want to do is add a period for the spacing. I'll go ahead and do the same here. Let's go ahead and add another spacing here. You won't see it happening in the sandbox here in the play area or in the editing window. You'll see it over here in the edit box. So there is the period there and the period there. So you might be asking yourself, well, Claudio, I don't want that period to show up. I want it to be clear or transparent or match whatever the background color. So let's say the background here, it's white. Let's go ahead and change it to this blue just for the sake of demonstration. And our default color, let's go ahead and make it black so it's very contrasty. So there we go. So like, again, Claudio, there's a dot there that's visible. Well, here is the hack. Here's the trick. And what you'll want to do is over here, you'll see this main style of color or font style. It is the main one you see, and when you click here, you're going to add a highlighted font or text color. Now, if you see right here, my first word, it disappeared. I'm going to go ahead and tap it there. With the highlight section selected, you want to make sure that the color here matches whatever your background color is going to be. In this case, it's already matching. So what I'll do with this highlight selected, we'll come here and click on the period, and voila. To recap really quick, we're going to select the text and make sure that the highlight matches whatever your background color is. Let's go ahead and change the background back to white over here, just so you can see. And now it is visible again because it is not the same color as the background, but that can be easily fixed by going to the highlight, selecting the color here, make sure it matches, and there you go. The highlighted text has matched the background. And now you know how to add spacing between paragraphs in Creative Cloud Express. If you have any comments or questions about this video, please do drop in the comment section below. Don't forget, like, subscribe, click the bell to be notified for future videos, and please do share this video with your friends. Thank you once again for stopping by, and as always, be good to one another. Peace.